So we just bought this house. What kind of USB port is that?
That is the fabled landline from long ago. That's where the porn came from.
Hey mom, what's the difference between a light bulb and a pregnant woman?
What, Jesse?
You can unscrew a light bulb.
What are you gonna do now?
Well, my phone's gone.
Maybe if the gator left, I would get it. But even then.
Maybe, like, there's, like, the walking stick. Maybe it's something with, like, a
walking
grabber.
Walking stick isn't long enough.
Oh, he's gonna eat it.
No, it's not.
We didn't sleep much on our honeymoon either, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, because this guy would not stop snoring.
I do not snore.
Yes, you do.
Yes, you do.
And how do you know that Nick snores?
Well, because...
Because when we went on that group camping trip, I could hear Nick snoring through their tent.
Camping, yes.
Bullshit. Our tents were way too far apart. I'd hop over a creek to sneak into theirs.
I'm sorry, Brian. Why the fuck were you sneaking into our tent?
I had to... She asked me for a pencil, and I... Don't change the subject on me! Why does my wife know that you snore?
Okay. Look, clearly we've all fucked each other.
You know what sucks about having a list? When you ask a girl to sit on your face, and they thought you said shit on your face. Just... horrible, horrible morning.
Attention Walmart shoppers. If your name is Stephanie, your husband called in. Go ahead, sir.
Shocker, your phone is dead. But I know your ass is at Walmart, Stephanie. Listen to me. You are done with the Christmas inflatables. We have enough. So whatever big-ass Santa or reindeer you have in that cart, you need to put it back. Because I just reported your debit card and credit card is stolen. They won't work. And all the associates that's been working against me and putting that shit out before summer even ended, you were part of the problem. Do better. I bet my ass that's the Amazon driver. I don't care. Whatever it is, we are returning it. Take it back.
Oh, and Stephanie, just as a reminder, if you sign up for a store card today, you will also get 20% off your entire order. As always, thank you for shopping at Walmart.
For it.
Where are you going? Why are you approaching me? Can you not? Sir. Can I? What the fuck? What the fuck?
Babe! Oh my god!
Mom, let's say! This is my mom doing a jelly challenge!
Hey, John. I am giving you a pass to call me the B word.
Being a bitch isn't a bad thing. You could be a bad bitch. You over here being a big titty bitch. C-pipe ass bitch. You a sleep apnea bitch. Long ass toe, no reason ass bitch. No earlobe ass bitch. You a big old panty ass wearing ass bitch. You a bonnet ass bitch. Sometimes in the morning you be a bagel ass bitch. Damn, who that bitch? I don't mean it in a bad way.
Like, I'm always a bitch, but I'm not a bitch.
But you're not a bitch. Exactly. You're not a bitch because you got huge breasts. But you is a big breasted bitch. You get me? You feel me, bitch? Love you, bitch.
I never stopped loving you.
He got me with that one.
Why is it that if the government finds diamonds or oil in your backyard, it's government property? But if they find drugs, it's yours? Messed up.
I was afraid, I was petrified. When you said you had 10 inches, Lord, I almost died. But I'd spent so many nights just waiting for a man that long that I grew strong. And I knew I could take you on, but there you are, another lie. I was ready for a Big Mac and you brought me a French fry. Should've known it was so small, just a sad, pathetic dream. Have known there was no anaconda lurking in your jeans. Go on now, go, walk out the door. Don't you promise me 10 inches and turn up with only 4. Weren't you a jerk to think I wouldn't notice it pop out? Don't you know we're only joking when we say size doesn't count? I will survive, I will survive. Cause as long as I have batteries, my sex life's gonna thrive. I will always have good sex with a handful of latex.
Hey neighbor, you wanna sit on it, brother?
Please leave me alone!
I guess he doesn't wanna sit on it! Bang!
Alright, Big Fat.
What's up?
Trying to get this new job?
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, well, you gotta take a test. So they sent over this sample test.
Alright, Gene.
Please, don't this up.
I got this.
First question.
Yes, sir.
Bob has 36 candy bars.
Damn it, boy.
He eats 29.
Damn it, boy.
What does he have now?
Diabetes. Definitely has diabetes. Jesus. Next.
Question number two.
I got this.
Name a solid.
Poop.
Name a liquid.
Pee.
Name a gas.
The fart. I got this. This job is mad.
Third question.
Yes, sir.
What are some important farm products in our state?
Too easy. Corn.
Yeah.
Tobacco.
Okay.
Marijuana. Yep.
Fourth question.
Yes, sir.
What ended in 1896?
1895. Happy New Year. I got this job, boy.
Next question.
Hurry up, boy. Hurry up.
Where was the American Declaration of Independence signed?
At the bottom. That's where they all signed it. Except for Cletus. He signed it on the back.
Next question.
Next question. Come on.
Last question.
Let's go.
Rachel has 16 chocolate bars.
Okay.
Tracy takes 4 from her.
That bitch.
And asks for the remaining quarter. What would she end up with?
A knot on her head and a black eye. Bitch, you don't touch my chocolate. I got this job. Sign me up!
Jesus Christ.
Bitch, I'm gonna beat Mike Tyson's ass.
Look here, Machine Gun Kelly. I'm gonna fuck you up. You and your silly tattoos are gonna go down, son.
Bitch, you realize I'm not Machine Gun Kelly, right?
Ryan Gosling, I'm gonna punch you so hard in the face that you're gonna go back to 2003. Then I'm gonna take Eva Mendez from you.
Bitch, I'm not Ryan Gosling either.
I'm just Mike, and I'll hit you with a bike. Cause I really like to cause a lot of pain to your body.
Is this what dementia is like?
Justin Timberlake from the 90s, you don't want to get in the ring with me. If you get in the ring with me, you're gonna die. And then we won't get an NSYNC reunion.
Bitch, I'm not Justin Timberlake, I'm Jake Paul!
You don't look like Jake from Thief Farm.
No, I'm over here, Mr. Tyson. Look, old man, I promise to go easy on you if you promise not to hit me too hard.
Oh, so you think because I'm old now that I've gotten soft? I'm not soft at all. In fact, I'm hard as a rock.
Okay, pause. Yeah, big pause, Mr. Tyson. It's giving Diddy.
Matt Damon, I'm gonna mess you up, okay? If Optimus Prime got into the ring with me, I'd turn him into a Nissan Versa.
Bitch, I don't even know what that means!
Ha ha. Hey, Jake Paul.
What is it, Taco Bell?
I thought of someone else that you could fight.
Okay, who?
Hey, what's up, Justin Bieber?
You know, on second thought, I think I'm just gonna stick with my fight with Mike Tyson.
Ha ha. I'm just Ken. Anywhere else I be a 10.
Bitch, I'm not Ryan Gosling! And that is not your slogan!
I'm also gonna stare at you menacingly.
Never mind.
So, someone told me that I need anger management, and I don't feel like I need anger management. I feel like I need people to not piss me off. You know what I mean? So, to avoid going to anger management, I've compiled an extensive list here of things people can do to not piss me off. Ready? Number one, leave me the fuck alone. Thank you for your time.
Oh my God.
Have you ever been to jail?
Yes.
When?
Before you were born.
And what did you go to jail for? What was your crime? What crime did you commit?
What did I go for?
Yeah, why was you in jail? Why they lock you up?
I went to visit somebody.
Who?
A friend of mine.
So you've never been to jail yourself though, right?
That was me.
What? What are you talking about?
I went to jail.
Uh-huh.
To visit my friend.
Mm-hmm. But have you ever had handcuffs put on you?
Not by police officers.
Whoa.
Because my days is a mess, my night.
Oh my god!
Would you punch me in the face for $1 billion?
I'd punch you in the face for $40.
$1 billion? $1 billion. You'd have trouble getting me off of him for $1 billion. I would hit you with a snow shovel in front of your mom. For $1 billion? $1 billion. I don't even care if I have to pay taxes on it. Back over you with my car.
I mean, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say this man has thought about this not just one time. To the comments. It's the way he kept. Yes. Bro just kept thinking in new ways. Well, that escalated quickly. I didn't even expect him to say yes, let alone get 17 and 11 other things he was gonna do for money. Sounds like he's on the fence. Yeah, I don't know. He might or might not. The car part was personal. Yeah, that was kind of like the cherry on the top.
Hi, we're interracial friends. Of course my wife has to put up her purse when he comes around.
That's fucked up.
But I didn't want you mad. I did.
I don't give a fuck. That, yes. You supposed to but, tell me we bro. We
I know, man. But damn it, man. What?
Man, nope. Fuck that.
We're interracial friends. Of course I'm going to expose what he really drives.
Hi, we're interracial friends. Of course I thought Rosa Parks was his grandmother.
Now, why the fuck would you think that was my grandmother? Because, I don't know that lady.
Because she sat in the front of the bus.
I only knew about this lady because of school. I don't know her.
What? I don't know. She looked just...
No, we don't
y'all not
alike.
All related?
Not all black people look alike.
We're interracial friends. Of course, when he brought me around his family, his great-granddaddy asked, how much did you pay for him?
Man, I thought you wasn't going to say anything about my grandparents the way they felt about you.
No, fuck that. Everybody going to know.
No, man. That's just fun.
No.
That got nothing to do with me.
No,
that was back in their day.
I don't care. That's
well, I do, man,
parents.
Because you're my best friend, bud.
Yeah, I love you too, bud.
Man, but no.
Look at that. Look at that.
Oh, my God. He said, oh, my God.
He said, y'all looking at.
Show us Brooklyn's. Show us Brooklyn's. Oh my gosh, there goes the neighbor's tramp. Oh, dang. Shoot. Bennett, get out of there. Oh my gosh. Bennett!
Doing it, guys. I heard that they were capping nurses' salaries, so I'm running to the strip club to audition. I've been working night shift for 4 years now, so this is the moment I've been training for. I mean, I can't throw my ass in a circle, but I can sure as hell throw it in a parallel.
Thanks they want an independent woman till they start getting those texts that say, guess what I did? Because that shit can range from anywhere from she done caught a raccoon in a bucket, she done bought some baby goats, or she done punched a hole in the drywall, or all of the above.
When your legs don't work like they used to before.
forgot it.
I can't come out. You don't understand.
Baby, I'm soaking. Come on, please. Okay, gosh, which way was it? Okay, I'm pretty sure we're supposed to go this way, but I could be... Oh, my God. Who are you?
Your girlfriend. Your girlfriend. Sorry.
Well, what happened to...
Rain. You come by rain.
Who'd you say did the electrical work?
Oh, that would be my nephew, Thomas. He's very handy.
What year did his house burn down?
Oh, about 2 years ago. How do you know his house burned down?
Had a feeling.
Hello. Hello, Jackie. Ooh. You look nice. Yes, your doorbell isn't working. Yes, I've been trying to call Wilson every... Oh, Wilson! Wilson!
Oh! Never mind.
Hey, dude, calm down.
My Italian boyfriend trying an English tongue twister.
The first one?
Yeah, I see it.
Peter Piper. Picking a bag of pickled pepper. A pick of pickled pepper. Peter Piper. If Piper picked a pick of pickled peppers. Where's the pick of pickled peppers, Peter Piper picket?
Picket! It's all wet with all snow and... America came back.
This is a square. Can you guess which spot that goes
the
in?
The square.
That's right. It goes in the square hole.
Yes. Okay.
And how about this rectangle? That one?
Also the square.
It goes in there too.
Yeah.
Up next, we've got this thin rectangle.
The thin rectangle.
Can you guess where that goes?
The thin rectangle.
That's right. It goes in the square hole. And up next, a cylinder.
The circle.
I think that goes in
the circle.
The square hole. Now, we've also got this semicircle right here. Do you see a slot that would fit
the semicircle?
Semicircle?
The semicircle.
That's right. It's the square hole. Okay. Up next, the triangle. We know what hole that goes
the
into,
triangle.
Right?
Triangle.
That's right. The square hole. And up next, we have the arch.
The arch. The arch.
You guessed it.
The arch.
It goes in the square hole.
Hey, bro, can I borrow a pillow for sleeping?
Yeah, sure. I'll take Bulbasaur.
No, can I have, like, an actual pillow?
Dude, it's really comfy. Trust me. You gonna take it?
Yeah, I'll just take this one.
Danny, tell her happy Valentine's Day. Happy.
Gappy.
Valentine's.
Valentine.
Day.
Day.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Bang.
Perfect. I thought you were.
Clear.
I thought you were gringo, but you're not. Okay. Let's see it. Tell her.
Camping Kambogan Day.
I'm sorry, sir. I can't understand you.
How do you wake up and just like want it in the middle of the night, 5 o'clock in the morning?
Well. I just need you to be there. I don't need you to participate. So you just sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride.
Just a reminder that it costs $0 to be nice. How much, what is it to be an asshole? I can Venmo you. That's not the point. It's free, isn't it?
Excuse me, but what is this?
It's a welcome mat.
like I told you.
Okay, I am cleaning up the neighborhood, and I am getting rid of things like this.
Who are you to clean up the neighborhood?
Okay, I'm part of the HOA, okay? And I'm taking...
Why are you saying that like you can do whatever you want?
Because I'm cleaning up the neighborhood, okay? I'm a very good citizen. And look,
I know,
this.
I heard you
Leave
say that.
Your poop at the door?
Can you? That's not what it says.
We don't want young kids seeing things like this, okay?
That's not what it says. No, and what makes you a good citizen by stealing?
Excuse me, but you're clearly a low intellect person with a low vocabulary choice of words, which is why you have this at your door. This is not
really
welcoming.